Jennifer Thomas.
And on guitar, the talented Sano Ipaka.